When working in the field with wild bats, it's almost inevitable that you're gonna get bit at some point. I've probably been bitten 20 or 30 different times by lots of different bats. It can be very painful, although most of the time, bats are small and their teeth are small and it doesn't hurt too much. When a bat bites you, they are almost always clamping down really tightly on your finger and they will not let go. And so our technique to get them to let go is to blow air into their face as hard as you can, and eventually they will unclamp from your finger. Even though bats don't carry rabies as much as we often think they do, I am vaccinated for rabies, and all of our field technicians get vaccinated before we head into the field to catch bats.